The Sim Animals game. It's a game about animals.
You get to take care of them and watch them grow and play with them. It's like a forest in a box.
So a brief overview of the game is you'll start off in your civilization.
And as you work to make this area happy, you gain access to more and more areas deeper and deeper into the woods.
Where you can interact with bears to a little hedgehog and foxes. All these other wild animals that you might not see on a regular basis.
They're going to be able to play directly with the animals when they win the animals' trust. The animals want you to play with them.
It's a game that people are going to be able to figure out right away. Your sole objective is to keep your environment in a state of happiness.
This game, I think it's going to be really, really important to make the customer feel very safe so that they can jump right in and play with this game and push on it and see what pushes it. This game is designed for you to be able to directly manipulate the world. You know, pick things up, put them down, stroke the bear, throw a thing here, see if we'll go get it.
Everything in the game you're going to be able to reach out and grab, touch, move around.
We want people to feel as much as possible like they're really manipulating this world.
We're making Sim Animals because we asked ourselves the question, what would it be like if you could have a little wood of your own and you could take care of all the creatures within it?